You know Lexine.
Hi.
This is our friend Kathleen the cow.
Hello, I suppose.
What's the matter, Kathleen?
There's something I don't know.
What?
I don't know anything about love.
Oh, yes, you do.
Everyone knows about love.
Well, I don't. What is love, anyway?
It's how you feel when you care a lot for someone or something. You know.
No, I don't.
Love is how you feel when you hug your mom and dad, and they hug you. It's a feeling.
Well, I feel feelings deeply. I have felt angry. And I felt happy. And I felt sad like I do right now. I've even felt frightened. But I've never felt love. And I want to learn. But who will teach me?
I can teach you, I guess. I have a doll I love.
So do I.
And I love triangles and bears, because my best buddy's a bear, and I love him.
And you could love people, too.
Yeah, cheer up, Kathleen. We'll teach you everything we know about love, feeling, passion.
Heaven, where do we start?
With the big one, how to love a doll.
Yes.
But I don't have a doll.
Then we'll get you one. That's rule number one. You can't love a doll if you don't have a doll. Hey, Ruthie. Ruthie'll have a doll for a cow to love. Yeah, come on, let's go over there to Ruthie's house.
What kind of doll would a cow love? We'll see.
There. I've sewed his arm back on, and he's as good as new.
Oh, thank you, Ruthie.
Oh, you're welcome.
Oh, Dolly, I'm so glad you're all well again. Say thank you, Ruthie.
Thank you, Ruthie.
Oh, you're welcome.
Ruthie!
Oh, hi, Kelly.
Hey, Ruthie. Hey, I was wondering, do you have a doll for Kathleen here?
Oh, well, what kind of doll would you like?
I don't know. I've never had one.
You never had a dolly? Weep, 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 doll alert. Get her one fast, Ruthie.
Okay. Oh, a doll for a cow. Let's see. Perhaps something simple with four legs from our barnyard collection.
Hey. How'd you get this far without a doll?
I don't know.
How about something in a cow? It's friendly, non-toxic, washable, and oh, when you press its tummy, it goes...
Cool. Well, do you love it?
Well, I like it. It looks like my Aunt Bertha.
Oh. Well, then how about something in a pig? When you press her tummy, she goes...
Cool. Oh, nice. I like the sheep, too.
Oh. Well, it goes...
Excellent.
Oh, and it's real wool. Mouton. Get it? Mouton?
Well, they're all nice. Oh.
Do you ever feel like you want to do this with any of them?
Mwah. No, not really.
Oh, well, I don't know what else to show you.
Ruthie, show me that doll. The one with the patch on its eye.
Oh, well, he's a cowboy.
A cowboy? Oh, right. I want him.
Why?
Because as soon as our eyes met, my heart went ka-thump, ka-thump, ka-thump. And I wanted to take him home and feed him hay and keep him forever.
Oh, the heart has its reasons.
That's doll love.
You love a doll.
What are you going to call him?
His name is Pecos.
Oh, he's yours.
Yeah, aren't you going to kiss him?
I love you, Pecos.
Love is grand.
Okay, now I know about doll love. What kind of love is next?
How about food love?
I just had breakfast.
Then we'll find you another kind of love. Come on.
Thanks, Ruthie.
Oh, you're welcome, Kathleen.
Say goodbye, Dolly.
Bye-bye, Dolly.
Could we teach her puppy love?
Well, that's kind of like doll love, but with feeding and cleaning up and stuff. Oh, we're thinking about what kind of love to teach Kathleen next, and we're stuck. Oh, count. If you were teaching a cow about love, what kind of love would you teach?
Ah, doing something love.
Doing something love?
Oh, yes. Loving to do something so you do it all the time and you can't stop because you love it so much. Let's say, a random example, loving to count. I love it. 1, 2, 3.
And I love to ride my pogo stick.
And I love to read.
Kathleen?
Nothing.
There is nothing you love to do like crazy?
Well, I do like to moo. And once I start, I don't want to stop.
That sounds like love to me.
Yes, you love to say moo.
And I thought I just liked it. You're right. I'm a cow, and I love to say moo.
That's one moo. Don't stop.
Oh, I can't stop. Moo.
Ducks love to quack.
Quack, quack.
Pigeons to coo. Mice love to squeak. But I love to moo.
That's three moos.
Hands help. Loving that moo.
That's four moos.
Wolves love to howl. Owls got a hoo. Chickens love to. But what can I do? Can't help. Loving that moo.
That's five moves.
Lions love to roar. That's what they're for. Roosters love to cock-a-doodle-doo.
Cock-a-doodle-doo.
When night is through. Pigs love to squeal while rolling around. Fish love to swim, but don't make a sound. Can't help loving that moo.
That's six moves.
Cats love to meow. Doggies love bow wow. I don't know what sound a porcupine thinks is divine. But I am a cow and always will be. Saying bow wow means nothing to me. Can't help loving that moo.
Seven moves. One to grow on makes 11 moves. I love counting.
And I love to move.
She loves to do something.
And she loves her doll.
Yes, I do. Now, what's next?
Hey, there's a...
All right, Kathleen. You've seen doll love and doing something love. Now you're going to learn from experts about loving someone else.
Like Maria and Luis love each other.
Yeah.
You love each other?
Well, sure.
Yes, of course we do.
Yes.
Well, how do you know?
How do we know? Well, we just feel it.
Yes.
Why?
Why? Well, because.
Because why?
Why? That is actually a very good question.
Very good.
Well, it's like this. I love Luis because he's someone that's kind and thoughtful.
So are you, honey. You know, I look up to you. You're so smart. And whenever I need help, you're always there.
Oh, well, you're always there for me too, mi amor. And I want to be with you, always.
Forever and ever.
Now that's love!
We gotta go.
Yeah, we'll see you later.
Kelly.
What?
Well, you're kind and and thoughtful, and you're smart. You're always there to help me, and I look up to you several inches.
Uh-oh.
I want to be with you always, mi amor.
Uh-oh.
Whoa, what are you saying, Kathleen?
I love you, Telly. I love you.
She loves you.
I heard.
Don't move, okay? I'll be right back, and we can get married.
I'm not, Kathleen, come back. I'm not ready to get married. Kathleen, I was only teaching you about love. What am I gonna do? So you see, I can't get married. I need a note from my parents, and they'll want me to finish school first, I know. And I haven't even started school yet.
Then it's over. Loving another person. Kaput. Finished. Bye-bye, love.
No. It doesn't have to be bye-bye, love. Does it, Lexine?
No, there's another kind of love you haven't learned.
There is? What is it?
Friend love.
Friend love?
Yeah, friends love friends. That's love, too.
You mean I can love you like a friend, and we don't have to be married to each other?
Right.
Well, then, let me try it. I love you, friend.
I love you, too, Kathleen.
It works. Oh, let me try again. I love you, Lexine.
I love you, too, Kathleen.
It worked again. I have another friend. Oh, joy. So many friends. This is great. What do you want to do, friends?
Let's play a game.
What game?
Wedding?
Yeah, okay. Can I be the bride?
Oh, sure, yes.
Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letter G and the number 6. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
I love you too, friend.
Look at this. It's like we're floating in the clouds. It's like a little...
Coming soon on Sesame Street.
You'll see how simple it will be. The thing I'm gonna do to you now.
Not me, no.
The same thing you just said to me.
No.
I'm gonna tickle you.
Oh, please.
I'm gonna tickle you.
No.
Tickle you, woo, woo, woo. I'm gonna tickle you.
Toodaloo!
Funding for Sesame Street is provided in part by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by public television stations and their contributors.